starting goalies tonight. Roberto Luongo has been red hot in his last nine starts. Goals against average around 1.5 and a 9.45 save percentage. Very impressive numbers. But at the other end of the ice, even more impressive numbers from Tuukka Rask over his last 11, a 1.36 goals against average, a 9.47 save percentage, which is about 19 out of every 20 shots being taken on goal. Pasternak out of the corner, chips it back. Miller plays it with the gloves, goes indirect. Pasternak low for Backes to Spooner. What a save by Luongo!
Nice little fake shot by Pasternak on the low play to Backes. And across the top of the blue paint, the quick release by Spooner, got robbed by Luongo.
3/4 of a minute to go on the power play. Milton native Keith Yandel up ahead to Barkov, turns the corner on Carlo in front. The shot saved by Rask. Rebound saved by Rask. To go, Trocheck scored on an absolute BB, a goal that got called back. Schaller tries to wrong foot Luongo in and out of the glove. Schaller scoots around the corner, reverses for Krejci. He picks it up, sets up in Gretzky's office. Kindle having a look at him. Saucer pass in front, scores. Tim Schaller catches the pass from David Krejci and puts Boston ahead.
You get a shot on goal. Luongo can't field it cleanly. You pick up your loose puck. You rotate all the way back to the point and allow the defense to be active up in the offensive zone. And then you come right down the seam. Tim Schaller does all of that. And David Krejci, with good work with his line mates, shows that great patience and poise and hands and delivers a perfect one-timer right down the slot.
Gives back to Demers. He spins away from Marchand as we approach half a minute to go in the opening frame. Jágr over the spoke B. Here's Sasha Barkov on the off-wing for Jágr, and a save by Rask. All the way back to Carlos, fresh off the bench. Here's Zornik, cross ice, Nash in front, save Luongo off the pretty feed from Ryan Spooner in the corner. Florida with some good attacking zone time here. Aaron Ekblad to the half boards. Jágr comes off the wall. Pesek bunts it down. Ekblad holds, gives to Jágr. He scores! Jaromír Jágr ties it midway through the second period.
Boston trying to sort things out in front of their net. They never quite corral the puck, never get possession, never get the puck out. A couple of times it went up the right wing boards, unable to get possession in order to relieve the pressure by getting to center ice. And then Jágr finds himself wide open in the slot for a quick one-timer that beats Rask to the glove side.
Marchand spins to the backhand, turns back to the forehand to the corner, finds Bergeron, the shot off of Matheson wide. Pasternak scores! Marchand, the quick feed, and Boston answers with 3:23 to go in the second.
One-on-one coverage, and it's just simple rotation. Get separation from your man. Force Florida, if they're not going to stay in man-to-man, to have to make switches, and it doesn't look like it's their strength in their own end.
Only to have the Bergeron line answer in a 3-on-2 off ice in the final minute of the second. Here's Backes, the shot, kick save by Luongo. Schaller couldn't tuck it in the open side. Challenge. Carlo, the backhand touch for Chara. He draws Riley Smith. Bergeron into Smith's check and a shot and a goal by Barkov. Florida has tied it. The Bruins can't handle the puck in their own zone, and Florida opportunistically has come back to even it up. For Trocheck, Colin Miller pitches down on him. Spooner to Krejci with Pesek in his own crease. Now Krejci throws it in front, but couldn't get much on it. Spooner, the shot, scores! David Backes in front does it again, and the Bruins lead 3-2.
It just turns the puck over, and Spooner, having his best game of the year, jumps on that loose puck. He knows he has Backes directly in front of the net. Backes has better body position than his man in coverage, and Spooner puts a shot that is very typical. Backes gets a piece. Bruins get the lead back.
Trocheck rifles it right across the goal mouth. Matheson hard along the line. The goalie goes to the bench as Luongo vacates, and Rask can't get down for it. Jason Demers has tied it with 1.5 to go.
This is a pretty good bounce again for Florida. The drive by Matheson is wide on the short side. DeMears is sneaking down from that right point position, and then puck finds it pretty nicely off that back glass.
Brandon Carlo switches with Pastrnak. Krejci comes out of the corner. Pastrnak, who'd gone all the way to center ice, goes right in and scores! David Pastrnak wins it for Boston! 4-3 in sudden death!
You got a playmaker like David Krejci who can control the puck. I'm going to lose my check. He's not going to come all the way out to the neutral zone with me. And now I'm going to generate tremendous speed on the attack. And I'm such a good one-on-one player. I can beat guys, and that's exactly what David Pastrnak does. This is really creative. I mean, the rotation down low. Florida's okay. They keep in place to the perimeter. Look where Pastrnak is. Top of your screen. Who's got him? Now he's standing still. Matheson's hung out to dry in this man-on-man coverage because it's a switch, and he's just standing there in the slot area. And here comes Pastrnak with unbelievable speed.